An update on our Artemis I moon mission, the right moves for a small satellite mission, and a bright idea to search for water ice on the moon. A few of the stories to tell you about this week at NASA. NASA is still targeting November 14th for the launch of our Space Launch System rocket and Orion spacecraft on Artemis I. The uncrewed flight test will send Orion beyond the moon and back to Earth. For updates, go to blogs.nasa.gov/Artemis. After a successful trajectory correction maneuver, the CAPSTONE spacecraft is still expected to arrive in lunar orbit on November 13th. CAPSTONE will test the same unique elliptical lunar orbit that the Gateway Lunar Outpost will use as part of our Artemis program. NASA's Lunar Flashlight is a small satellite that will use lasers to search for water ice inside the darkest craters at the moon's south pole. Water ice could provide a valuable resource for astronauts on future moon missions. Lunar Flashlight is targeted for launch in November. This NASA visualization simulates the lighting at the south pole of the moon for all of 2023 and gives you an idea of what some of the craters will look like from above. Data from our Lunar Reconnaissance Orbiter were used to create this visualization. That's what's up this week at NASA. For more on these and other stories, follow us on the web at nasa.gov/twan.